What's up, everyone? In today's video, you are in luck because I'm gonna share with you some tools and apps that I use so that I can answer my Instagram DMs on my desktop, whether it's through PC or through Mac. So if you are someone who is flooded with DMs in your inbox all the time, or you just simply wanna make your life easier, then keep on watching. Now, the first tool that I wanna show you is something that is not yet released, but it's definitely going to change the game once it's ready. It is the Facebook Creator Studio for Instagram. So right now I am in the Business Creator Studio. Now, how you access this is you simply go to business.facebook.com/creator-studio and you're gonna be able to access this. Just make sure of two things. First, you need to have a business Instagram account. And second, you need to make sure you also have a business Facebook page. Otherwise, it's not gonna work. Now, if you have those two components and you're on this page right now, what I wanna show you is actually going to the inbox. So when you click on inbox, something interesting is going to show up. Within messages, you're able to not just only see and manage the Facebook messages that are coming through, but what you'll notice is that there's an option for Instagram Direct. And when you click on it, you're gonna be able to see your Instagram messages and inbox, or at least that's what Facebook claims. Now, the issue that I see is that I wasn't able to actually connect my account. So I am convinced that this is potentially something that Instagram is rolling out maybe later this year. So I really wanted to include this first thing in my video because it's gonna be so much easier for so many of us to be able to respond to our DMs through desktop simply through Facebook, and then it's all in one area. Now, one thing to know too is within the Creator Studio, there's also an Instagram version as well. I have a video where I talk all about it. Make sure you check it out right here below. So I'm not going to go in depth within this video, but I did want to share with you guys that eventually on Facebook, you will have the capacity to answer your DMs, which is super exciting. For now, at least, when you go on the Creator Studio and you go in comments, you can actually go access your comments within your Instagram post. So if you are someone who really wants to be on top of answering your comment section within your post, then this is also a really great alternative.
Now, if you're watching this video during the time that I uploaded it, chances are it's probably not gonna work for you either. However, if you are watching this video months later since today's upload date, then make sure that you double check that Facebook manager and see if you can actually reply to Instagram DMs through Facebook desktop. Now, let's say you're a Mac user and you go into the Facebook manager and it's not working or it's still not yet released, then this is the app that I have for you. It is called Flume. Flume is an awesome free desktop app that you can use in order to access your Instagram and also reply to your DMs. So let me share my screen and give you the behind the scenes on what Flume looks like before you even consider downloading it.
So right now we are looking at the app called Flume, and it's specifically for Mac and it's absolutely free. You can access it easily in the App Store within your Mac. Now, within Flume, you can do multiple things. You can obviously see your feed, and when you click on view, you're able to see your explore page, you're able to search, you're also able to see your followers' activity or your own activity, meaning you can see how many people have liked your post, all the standard things that you would see on Instagram. But what I really want to show you is conversations. This is where you're actually able to answer your DMs through your desktop. And not only this, if you enable push notifications, you can also get notifications coming through your desktop as well. So as you can see here, you can see all the messages that are coming through. You can also see your request inbox right here. But not only this, the one thing that I really like about Flume is what you can do is you can click on a message, you can also flag it, and when you actually flag something, it'll automatically show up top within your bookmarks. And this is really helpful if you are someone who, you know, really wants to make sure you go back to a certain message, but you're scared that it's gonna get lost. I really like to use Flume to bookmark things so that it's a reminder for me to actually go back to the message. Another thing with Flume is you can actually click on this top dial right here, and you can filter from unread only. So you can make it so that you only see the messages that you've missed. Not only this, what I love about Flume is you can also click on show friends only, and it'll only show you the messages from people that you actually follow. So this is something that I really appreciate. And I know that a lot of these things, Instagram mobile can do it for you. However, it's just such a nice touch to have it on desktop.
Now, let's say you're a PC user. I have a lot of PC users and Android users that are always telling me, Vanessa, you're constantly excluding us. All the examples you use are for MacBooks only or for iPhones. Well, don't worry, I've got you covered. The next app that's super awesome for PC is Instagram. Yep, you heard me right. If you are a PC user, you can simply just download the Instagram app directly on your desktop through your app store. Let me share my screen, or at least my assistant's screen, and give you an example.
So what you want to do is within your PC, you want to make sure that you're opening up your app store. And then within your app store, you're going to search for Instagram. Then the next step that you're going to want to do is download the app directly to your computer. So as you can see, when you open up the app, it functions the exact same as mobile. You're able to look through the feed, and you're also able to look through your profile. And not only this, I really want to show you why you're here, which is opening up your DMs. As you can see, when you go through your DMs, it acts just like Instagram mobile. You're able to see everyone and anyone, and you're also able to open up conversations with people, start new conversations, and write back, which is super awesome. You're also able to add photos and everything like that, like you would your regular Instagram. So for you PC users, this is a perfect solution if you're trying to find a way to DM people through your desktop.
Now, the fourth app that I have for you is something that is compatible for both Mac and PC. So let's say you are someone who has multiple computers for some reason, and you need something that's compatible for both types of computers, then make sure you check out igdm.me.
Okay, so right now we are using igdm.me, the application that is compatible with both Mac and PC. Now, the interesting thing with this app right here is that you can only see your DMs. You cannot see the explore page, you cannot see profiles, you cannot see much, only the DMs. So it's very simple if you only want to access this specific feature. Now, as you can see, you're able to send photos, you're able to see stories and everything like that, and also send messages, of course. Even though I said that you can only send DMs, a really interesting feature within IGDM.me is that you're also able to see the people who aren't following you back. So if you actually click on this button right here, now you're going to be able to see all the people or some of the people that you follow who actually don't follow you back. And you're going to be able to have the option to unfollow them. Now proceed with caution because this might hurt your feelings. So don't look at this if you are sensitive and you care a lot about what people think or you really take social media and whether someone follows you super seriously. So proceed with caution with this, but I wanted to at least show you guys that within IGDM, you can see who doesn't follow you back.
Now, so far in this video, I've given you four tools, even tools that aren't even released yet, on how you can make your life so much easier by answering your Instagram DMs through your desktop. And truth be told, the reason why I created this video is because I know what it feels like when your inbox is flooded with DMs or when you get neck pain because you're constantly looking down on your phone trying to get back to everyone. That's why make sure you hit the notification bell because in the next video, I really want to teach you how you can set boundaries when it comes to people coming into your DMs asking you for free advice. I get this all the time, especially as a content creator and as a business owner. So if you want to learn how to set boundaries on social media, make sure, again, you hit the notification bell because in the next video, I'll be talking all about that. In the meantime, while you wait for that video, also check out these two videos that I have right here. I love to talk about social media, business, and life in general, so make sure you check those out. As always, guys, I hope you guys have a great day, a great week, and a great life, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys!